Alright, today's video is going to be about PewDiePie. You know who he is, the Swedish number one, well, was the number one YouTuber until these corporations came in and kicked him out of his place. Anyhow, we're talking about PewDiePie, how he was brought up. I think his family were extremely soft on him because he was probably a cute, cool kid and they didn't want to punish him too hard, but apparently he went to kindergarten. Like a lot of us did. I don't know if I did, I can't remember. I went to some child place. And he bit a kid on the ear. And instead of his parents going, like some parents would do, which is pretty excessive, but they do anyway. He decided to, the parents decided to sit him down and talk to him about it. Tell him, but here we go, take a look.
Parents would just be like, knock that shit off, you're gonna hurt somebody. I think I must have been 3 or 4 years old. It's one of my earliest memories. I bit my friend in the ear because he was super annoying. It was actually his fault completely, obviously. And my dad came to kindergarten. He wouldn't do that normally, obviously. I guess the teachers called my dad. I knew I was in trouble and I knew what I did. You know, it would be...
Okay, so there... Yeah, it's pretty interesting how he was brought up. I've always wondered how PewDiePie was created and how his family kind of molded him into how he is today. And he is still a strange person, don't get me wrong. Felix, you are weird, but your content is still somewhat interesting. And I really like how he's stayed a YouTuber. He hasn't gone to the PewDiePie Corporation. You know, he's just himself. He's running the show and he'll collaborate occasionally. And that is very respectable, you know? Even if the majority of the internet don't agree with what I have to say today, I don't care because that's my opinion. Anyhow, you guys have a great day, and we subscribe if you're new. Smash it. Smash the metric if you would like to see more videos where we just talk about BS and people and stuff. See ya!